outside of the celebrity coach bus. Celebrity coach buses, of course, tour buses. The only ones that are really equipped for music fog to meet music fog standards.
Yes,
right?
Exacting standards. And actually, we'll be back for South by Southwest. But the really good news of the day is that I figured out how to lock the bus.
That's great news. Of course, the big fodder over this entire long weekend has been the shower.
And the TV in the shower.
And then we're going to take a shower and watch television.
Yeah, the bus has
the music fog bus we're talking about.
It has a TV in the shower.
With CNN on, and it's just been fabulous to take showers and watch CNN.
That what a neat place. Thanks for having us.
Love that you're here. You're the first one on the bus. What do you think?
I am, I'm planning on hanging out here for the rest of the time, if you don't mind. You want to spend the
night in a bar. We're sitting in a bus with a bunch of really, really swanky people. Having a good time playing some music.
There's so much tile inside this bus. It's got to weigh a ton.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, really, when you think about the craftsmanship and how they do it and keep it going down the road, it's astounding.
The cool thing is up here, it's a kneeling bus. Where they park it, they lower this bitch to the ground just a little bit. And there's some nice blue lights under here. Very ghetto.
The people that I've met on this bus, very sick and awful people that I've met here today on this bus.
Oh, look out, a trolley car coming to run down our cameraman. Well, let's face it, it's a piece of crap compared to this. Look over here. Ghost Rider. Yeah. Le Ramage XL2 Ghost Rider. That's Ghost Rider. And reflective hubcaps. That's Yeah. Look at me.